Good evening. I'm Kip Darling, and you're watching continuing coverage of The Search for a Supervillain. Joining us via satellite are Ratchet and Clank, the heroes who defeated Dr. Nefarious over 2 years ago. Ratchet, Clank, thank you for coming.
Thank you for having us, Kip.
First, he was dead. Then he was status unknown. Now authorities have upgraded Dr. Nefarious to alive and at large. Will Ratchet and Clank join the search team?
Clank and I talked about it, and we both decided it's time to go back to the way things were, you know? Fixing ships, playing holo games till 3 in the morning. Leave the hero stuff to the other guys.
Like Galactic President Quark.
Yeah. Or anyone else.
Ratchet?
What? I didn't vote for the guy.
I believe what Ratchet is trying to say is, we have full confidence in President Quark's abilities, and I am sure he will not rest until Nefarious is captured.
Well, with that in mind, let's check in with President Quark at the presidential compound in Meridian City. President Quark? President Quark?
She was taking a memo. Good morning, citizens. I was just analyzing. Ah, yes. These figures seem optimal. Very promising.
Sir, you're reading a cereal box.
Is there something I can do for you, taxpayer?
The Polaris Defense Force claims Lawrence teleported Dr. Nefarious to safety prior to the destruction of his space station. What measures are you taking to track down this fugitive?
Extreme measures, Kip. Every morning I wake up, I look around, I ask everyone I see, and so far, no dice. Hey, Zeph, you seen Dr. Nefarious?
Nope!
See? The guy's a ghost!
Then do you have a message for citizens who believe Dr. Nefarious is planning another attack?
Absolutely. There is no danger. Everything is under control. So relax, kick back, and put your faith in myself and Vice President Scrunch.
Thank you, President Quark. Coming up, 10 million ways your loofah sponge can kill you. Right after this.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to the next playthrough. This is Ratchet & Clank, All for One, and I'm here with two very awesome people, if you guys would like to introduce yourselves.
Go ahead, Ratchet.
I was going to say ladies first, but go ahead. I'm just kidding. Probably mostly everyone will know me from basically John's videos of Mario Kart Wii and such. But my name is Jesus. Yep. IDN Thab 1, as John says.
Yep, IDN Thab 1. Okay, you done?
Yes.
Good. Okay. I'm Octane. Most people probably already know me from like different playthroughs, like Mario and stuff like that. And this is on James's channel. And yeah, I'm on James's channel. Hi.
Hey. Yes, everybody, wave hello to John. And yeah, I am James in Dimples 19, and if you don't know me, then why are you here? I'm just kidding. Alright, so let's get started with the game. I think everybody's ready with your characters. Yeah?
Yep.
Ready to go?
Indubitably. Yes.
Alright.
Do we want to talk about who we are?
Sure. Well, I'm Clank, which is Ratchet's sidekick, so he's not the star. Jesus is the star, so he can talk about his character.
Ratchet. Yeah. I basically argued with James I wanted Ratchet, because he's cute.
It's a little fur thing looking.
Yeah, and since they took Ratchet and Clank, I was like, well, it's between Captain Quark and Dr. Nefarious. I was like, you know what? I'll pick the villain. So, went with him.
And he looks cool.
Yeah.
And he looks badass. Yeah.
I think this is a good group. Mm-hmm. We'll see how the heroes work with the villain.
Yep,
all exactly. Right. So let's get started.
Woo. In conclusion, I humbly accept this award for subduing the insidious light-eating Zagroot against near impossible odds. How's that sound?
Quark, doesn't accepting an award for something you didn't do make you feel the slightest bit deceitful?
That depends. Does deceitful mean impressive? Heroic,
awe-inspiring? Fine, I don't care what it means. We're talking about a light-eating Zagroot here. You know what this will do for my approval rating?
I never even heard of an Intergalactic Tool of Justice Award. Who did you say invited you?
I don't know. The guy was all cloak and dagger on the phone. But I'm sure the whole thing's on the up and up. Look at him, peacefully slumbering in the warm embrace of cryosleep.
I don't know about this. Maybe we should call Kronk and Zephyr.
Oh, Ratchet. So young. So unused to the spoils of do-goodery. Don't worry. When you're a hero, you'll understand. House lights?
Ah, hello, Mr. President! So kind of you to accept my invitation.
Dr. Nefarious, I was wondering when you'd be showing up. Is that your new space station? Looks a little smaller than the last one.
Oh, you're hysterical. Let's see you crack jokes from inside the digestive tract of a Zagroot!
Oh, goody. I get to reanimate something.
I think it's time to tender my resignation.
Here we are. Okay. Yeah, we had a little minor mishap there. But everything's good now. Or should be. Oh.
It's really pretty.
It's like a little cartoon movie.
Mm-hmm. It looks awesome.
Oh, I have the hint still on, so it's telling me how to... Well, that's good, because I never played it, so...
Yeah, I have hints, too. Hello, just in case people don't know.
Just Pepper a note Fairbank. In the playthrough, James has played through the whole game, Jesus has played through some of it, and I've played through none of it.
I think I'm about halfway or so, somewhere around there.
The latest attack from the Diabolical Doctor couldn't have come at a worse time. Currently, the entire Polaris Defense Force is off on a field trip to the single
oh boy.
And hating its speed dating convention.
Oh, dear God. Well,
okay.
Swing.
Yeah.
Back to the mauling.
Oh, no, John.
Oh, crap.
And there we go.
Oh yes, I'm back.
Rougher steps.
You can break these two.
Yeah, if you hold R2 and then hit the triangle, I mean square, you'll throw your ratchet thing.
Oh, okay. Yeah, the two. Oh, okay, that's just like in the platform of games.
Oh my gosh, I'm so behind on bolts.
I gotta catch up!
So besides this game, the only game I played in the series is the first one and Quest for Booty. Actually came free with this game when I bought it.
Hey! Why
did you hit it?
I tried to!
You were like, you hit it, missed like twice. It's like, yeah, okay, buddy. Ah, don't touch
oh
it.
God, yeah, I forgot. Those are in the other games too.
I was like, I got your back.
Oh lord.
Okay.
Oh damn. They're eating them.
Yes, I'm sure these things.
I'm guessing you shouldn't get close to these because they shock you, right?
Unless you beat them up. One of the city's luminoid conduits.
So are there any like character differences? Because it seems like they all do the same thing pretty much.
Their attacks are kind of different. Like, Clank does like this,
Inbuil
attack thing.
Okay.
Oh, see, this is where I teach you the R2.
And this doesn't kill you. I thought it did.
I was thinking.
Dang it.
Oh.
Ooh, sorry.
That's all good.
Oops. Oh, you're leaving me.
Sorry.
Hey, we're friends. Maybe.
Then the check mark things are the checkpoints.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
No.
So is there like a live system, or do you just respawn? Like if everybody dies, you just respawn from the last checkpoint.
Yeah, that's how it is. We gotta catch up. Everybody just respawns.
And then I think you lose some bolts if you do. I just hooked up to John.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that helps.
Yeah, nanotech.
Yeah, so it's just like the other games. Same box.
Yeah. Something what?
Yes. It's pretty fun so far.
I need this. Or, oh, that was an enemy.
Here we go. Oh, this part.
Oh my god!
Oh!
I tried to get the light, oh god, but I fell off.
Oh, there you are. Okay.
My bad. You gotta tilt this.
Let's hope it ends in something that
boosts our rating. My bad. I just like killed myself. The
steering's out. Shift your weight. Oh, oh, by that. Okay. Coils. I was like trying to steer it with a six axis. I'm like, oh god, this is gonna suck.
The tough part is yet to come.
Oh god.
I go this way, and then this way.
Ah! Oh. Okay. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Crap.
Okay, now we're good, we're good.
Yeah, we're good.
Oh. What are you doing?
There we go. Ah, we did pretty good.
Yeah.
It's one hit. Destroying the city. That's not bad. I see him. Come on, we're close.
Oh, be careful. You should note, this is the first playthrough that you're in with the PlayStation 3, right, Aces? Because you just got.
Yes, actually, yeah.
No, just think about that. Yeah. This might be a good
time to mention our sponsor. I love these parts. I think they're fun.
Yeah, these are in Quest for Booty.
Yeah.
Oh god.
I think your booty just got fried.
Yeah, it did.
This is an interesting development. It appears that strange unidentified robots have teleported into city limits. I'm no expert, but when do we get our first gun? Don't appear to
belong to a little bit. One could only surmise that
these robots have chosen to take advantage of our distraction with the Zagroot. How many hits do they take?
Oh, you'll love the little weapon things.
Yeah, I can't wait till we get some of those.
Oh, if you tap the, what is it, the L3 or something? Looks like our heroes found a weapon kiosk from the president. You can run faster, is it?
Mm-hmm. Greetings, citizens, and thank you for taking part in Friendship Through Firepower.
Are you ready to get certified? Since this is just a recording, I'll assume you said yes. Okay, now that's all we can get right now.
Yeah.
Oh, I got a trophy for that.
Congratulations.
Did you get all the trophies in the game?
Yes. Start by unholstering your weapon. I have platinum.
Okay. Oh yeah, I was about to ask. How do you shoot circle? Step one,
fire. I forgot. Oh, R1.
Oh.
How do you target again?
Auto targets, right?
Impressive shooting, citizen.
Yeah, I think there's like a lock on them.
Oh.
It'll auto-target, but you can lock it on.
My combustor's really dying.
Yeah, this sucks.
It's like a pea shooter.
Yeah, somebody has like a super upgraded one. Right here.
Yours looks like the same too, but...
Oh yeah, L1 is the lock on.
That's what I thought.
Oh, okay.
This weapon will be much stronger later on.
If you're definitely. Not me, chances are
you'll need assistance. And if you use it together. Try firing your combustor like this. At once to deliver a supercharged blast. Oh, yours is upgraded.
Yeah.
Oh, I love doing that. Nice. Like, just in the middle of a jump, you're in slow-mo. Matrix.
Oh yeah. Things do tend to look cool in slow motion.
I do that single player too. I'm just like, Matrix. Oh yeah, that's right.
Okay.
Little ammo box.
Oh, it's killing these guys so much easier with the gun.
Yeah. Yay, finally. Finally I got to a box first.
Yes!
The Zagroot has just been sighted making its way towards the Luminopolis power plant, and it looks like the unidentified robots are following. They must be here for the
slow-mo slap.
Kip,
I follow the troop wherever it is. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Looks like our hero.
Yeah, I was trying to do it back. Oh god.
Oops. If three marriages taught me anything,
it's shot, the deception and surprise are the key ingredients to any successful event. So James, you played this game with some randoms.
Yeah.
How'd that go?
Yeah. It was pretty much like Little Big Planet. Bunch of kiddos. I remember one kid asked a guy, and it wasn't me, it was some other guy. He was like, "Why do you keep inviting me to your games?" Better question is, why are you joining?
Damn, Jesus was like shooting for, like from the side, which was awesome. That was like impressive.
Oh, I'm out of bullets.
Yes, not mine. Nice. More ammo.
Oh, that was a lame jump.
Did I die? Oh, I'm alive.
Ah!
Yeah, I got
like,
you can come over here and get your bullets.
Oh, okay. How do you run faster again?
The little control stick, you push it down.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you need some, John.
Yeah.
Yeah, when it starts glowing.
Let's move.
I am ready. This is actually really awesome so far.
I know, I like this
fantastic
game.
I really like this game. Which is what got me into the Ratchet and Clank game. Thank you, James, for... Yeah. And this, basically, yeah.
Oh. Slow motion this guy right now.
Yeah.
That's like the way. Now you got me addicted to jumping up while it's going in slow motion.
I do that regardless, and I'm like, yeah, take that, jerks.
It doesn't feel like it has an accomplishment. It's like, not in the air when it's going slow motion. Badly.
I forgot where I was.
Yeah, it's hard to see. Like, the camera, I'm like stuck over here. I don't even know if I killed that thing in the back.
It's going fast.
Oh god, there's another one of these. Cleaner.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
That's your name, kind of.
Nice.
Oops.
Here we go.
Hey, over here! Hey, which one are we shooting? There we go.
Yeah. Cut up with that.
Now I don't need that against smooth ending. I gotta say, Ratchet has the coolest jumping animation for the slow motion.
Oh my god, why do I keep moving over to the right or left?
Is there anything over here?
There was.
I think you...
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Oh! Dang it!
Oh, it's like a magnet for the bolts.
Well, it's more like a times two.
Oh, okay. Never mind. I thought it was like in Sonic 3, the lightning thing.
Hold on. Yeah, just. I think this takes us automatically.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Look at him wait.
Yeah. So James, if you let go of triangle, would we both fall?
Let me see. Nope.
You can't. I did that. I was like, I wonder if we all die.
Look at Jesus already trying to figure out ways to kill us.
I wouldn't do that.
Damn.
Just kidding. And yep, this is the first boss. It's pretty mean looking. Whoa. Yeah, let's shoot him. Might be a good idea.
This will be, this looks cool though, check it out.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Watch out for those spots.
Oh.
Oops. Oh, I thought I jumped.
Oh god.
Shoot it! Shoot it! There's
no room for him. Nice backflip.
Yeah, Ratchet's
oh god. Run.
And there have been a lot of them. Our station patrols are still taking count, but it appears that we're looking at
billions of volts worth of property damage. A city in shambles, a galaxy in debt, and a lavish Meridian City retreat forged from expensive. Oh god! All this begs the question: has the galaxy had enough of
Copernicus Quark? Yes.
That looks funny. Oh boy.
Oh yeah.
Wait, this fight may not be over.
Oh.
I can barely watch, folks. The monster is.
Oh god, too early.
Oh god. Well, you saved us from it.
Oh. He needs to stop doing that ring.
Our heroes may be in real trouble. This group does not seem to be giving up.
Perhaps we can make use of those fusion turrets.
Perhaps. Hey.
It looks like the heroes are attempting to use the fusion turrets on top of the
tower. Oh, you'll be seeing these a lot.
Yeah. Remember, former
Minister of Defense. I'm sure by now you figured that out. Of an attack by Dr. Nefarious.
How's that for irony? Ow.
Get some of this.
Oh yeah, this is,
If your enemy refuses to come out from behind cover, try your hand at the Plasma Bomb Launcher. This doohickey lobs grenades armed with unstable plasma.
For an added kick, try firing multiple plasma bombs at the same target.
Did I already buy it? I guess I did. Yeah, so we get to use it now.
So these other weapons, we get them in order. Like, this next we'll get the Arc Lasher, and then...
Yeah, you'll get them in order most of the time.
I already have them all.
Nice.
Dang.
Just a sneak peek.
Select weapon. I am here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
We're good to go. Oh my god, this thing's too big for me.
Can you lock on with the... Oh, yeah, you can.
Oh, good. I meant to say, oh, God, but I said, oh, good.
Oh!
Oh, yeah, he's gonna kill him.
Yeah.
Watch out.
Oh!
Oh, damn.
None of us jumped.
God. No. Oh. Don't the room for this.
Appears to be in a bit of trouble. Ah. Oh, God.
I think it's about to get my tuition. Oh, shoot. Don't jump.
Oh, my God. It landed me on top of a... Oh,
no.
Let's get ammo.
This will come in handy.
Nice. More ammo. All
right. That was a close one.
President Quark found some nanotech. Good news for him.
What?
Die?
Yes. Oh,
wait,
my
what?
God. Look at
how did that happen?
Look at the number of bolts I have. That's just pathetic.
How did you die, though? That's so confusing. I
think I jumped over the fence.
Oh, okay.
Ready. Get ready, Ratchet.
This group's taken a beating, but it's not ready to quit just yet.
Jeez.
Let's hope it doesn't find another power source before our...
It's a good thing this monster can't bring down the little thing attached to us.
What's that, Harvey? Our station manager, Harvey, has just pointed out that a new room...
I'm telling you, I have terrible depth perception.
Well,
you're going to find that,
that
out. You already have.
So about how long are each of these chapters? I know they probably vary in length, right?
Yeah, they're not too long. I mean, this is pretty much it for everyone. That out. Because that's so weird.
Nope. Oh, wait.
Oh,
no.
Yeah.
Sorry. Okay.
That's okay. I mean, we'll start here.
Yeah, it's fine. That was just so weird. That was like...
You should show us what we look like going through the floor.
Oh, yeah. I'll keep that.
So weird.
I can even send that to you.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. Jeez.
See, now I'm curious as to like what is actually supposed to happen.
It was supposed to be reverse, basically.
Yeah, you should
have beat him first, and then we see that cutscene.
Here we go. Alright. There we go.
Yeah, this was supposed to happen first.
Yeah, actually that happened for me, but like nothing happened. Like it was just sitting at that part.
Oh yeah, let's get these guys.
Oh,
nope.
Right, I should have been shooting something. Yeah. So you guys shoot that one. I'll get these.
Nope. Yeah.
Oh crap. Get that one.
We'll get these things, and then we'll shoot that last one.
Hooray! Okay, yeah.
Yay, it worked!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Damn.
Oh,
no,
you don't.
I'm gonna stomp your feet.
Yeah. That was pretty easy. That was pretty fun too.
And the Zagroot is down for the count. Absolutely incredible. We'll be right back after this
Hello.
Word from our sponsor.
My pathetic bolt count.
Got a lot.
Two.
Oh
what?
My God, John.
Two enemies. What was that?
Oh, yeah, boy. I got the most good one. I'm happy. I'll probably be a noob. Yep.
So what is...
Yeah, most deaths. Yeah.
That Bones 19 is a noob. I do it. You guys should have been playing with me.
Oh my God.
Not so fast, Nefarious. You've done some underhanded things in your time, but this beats all. I'm starting to think there may not even be an Intergalactic Tool of Justice Award.
Ladies and gentlemen, your president.